Neonatal atrial flutter is a rare arrhythmia of the newborn. Often, the fast heart rate in the fetus is considered a sign of fetal distress. In this ECG, the ventricular rate is over 200 per minute. The sawtooth-shaped flutter waves are seen well in lead to rhythm strip. The negative flutter waves suggest typical atrial flutter with counterclockwise re-entry loop. There is one QRS complex for every two flutter waves. One flutter wave is hidden within the QRS, position marked by blue arrow. Hence, the conduction ratio is 2:1, indicating atrial rate over 400 per minute. Dominant R wave in V1, right axis deviation, and clockwise rotation in the frontal plane QRS pattern are suggestive of neonatal ECG pattern. The atrial and ventricular rates are faster than the usual flutter rates in the adult, which is typically an atrial rate of 300 per minute and ventricular rate of 150 per minute in case of 2:1 conduction. In a series of 50 infants reported by Texter and Associates, almost 3/4 presented within first 2 days of life and 1/5 had features of congestive heart failure. Spontaneous conversion to sinus rhythm occurred in about 1/4 of them. Of the 23 in whom cardioversion was attempted, 20 could be successfully cardioverted. Reversion by transesophageal pacing was attempted in 22, but only 7 were successful. 7 infants required antiarrhythmic medications.